You need to understand the fire and the passion that you are having to ignite, not just in you, but in all those around you. VCON is about leadership. Even if you're leading a team of one, it is still leadership. And because it is about leadership, leadership is only shown by example. You cannot lecture on it. You cannot talk about it. You can only do it. What makes this business so special is simply this. What drew me into it, what I fell in love with, that in order for me to be successful, I need to make a whole bunch of other people successful. In life, we have two types of coaches. We always need both types. Coach A is the loving type. And then you have Coach B. It's Coach B, more often than not, that gets us our results. Because Coach B says, heck no, go back and achieve. Get up again. Do it or die. This is what Coach B says. You have enough Coach A's in your life who are patting you on the back, encouraging you. What you all need to do is to become a better Coach B. Not only do you need to become a better Coach B, you need to find Coach B's in your life, because you need Coach B's. And the best gift you can give anyone is to become Coach B. Will you lose them sometimes? Absolutely. But the ones that you gain, the ones that you keep, they will carry you. And they are the ones that are the most important. So Coach B is not only your target or aspiration. Finding one and being one, both of these need to be your aspirations.